내가 보고 싶을 땐 이소를 기억해.
들려줄래? No, no, I don't know. Oh, 내가 가야 할 곳.
Following dispatches reveal that Seo Yi-G ordered Kim Yoon-yun to avoid all skinship scenes during MBC K-Drama The Time. Kim Yoon-yun and Seo Yi-G's agencies have both made their initial statement. Earlier today, dispatch revealed a series of text messages between Seo Yi-G and Kim Yoon-yun, showing how she ordered him to avoid all skinship during the filming of the drama and how he should change the script to avoid it all. In addition, dispatch compared the original script to the final product in the drama, revealing 13 instances where skinship was removed. Kim Jung Hyun's agency Oh & Entertainment stated they don't know anything about Dispatch's report. Currently, Oh & Entertainment is in a contract dispute with Kim Yoon-yun over the length of his contract. Seo Yi-G's agency Gold Medalist stated that they are attempting to verify the details. Seo Yi-G is currently still scheduled to attend the press conference for her new movie, Recalled, tomorrow, April 13, despite Dispatch's reveal. The movie will be released in theaters on April 21. Comment down your thoughts about this issue.